Hello, this is Bill Brown, and this is the Guitar by Ear lesson for Blackbird in the style of the Beatles. And of course, it's written by McCartney and Lennon, and it is published by Sony ATV Tunes. Before we get started, let's get tuned up. Here is my first string. Here is my second string. Here is my third string. Here is my fourth string. Here is my fifth string. And here is my sixth string. What I would like to do next is to play through the entire arrangement for you slowly, so you'll have a reference recording you can come back and practice along with, and so you can hear exactly what it will sound like. Afterwards, I will teach you the song. Before I actually play the arrangement, I will give you a 4-click count-off on the guitar. That way you can play along with me later. To start out, let's look at the basic rhythm pattern that makes this up. For this, I'm just holding down a standard G chord, top string 3rd fret, 1st string 3rd fret, and the 5th string 2nd fret. We'll hit the 6th and 2nd strings together. You can do this with your thumb and your index finger. Then we'll have a down up strum with the index finger strumming the 3rd and 2nd strings, and then the 6th string again. So this gives us, and then we'll finish up with the up, down strum of the index finger. Now there's a couple of ways you can do this. You can just use your index finger, or you can also use a pick. If you decide to use the pick, what you'll do is you'll let the pick play the 6th string, and you'll reach down with your 2nd finger and play the 2nd.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.